Alright, everyone. Good morning to you all. This is early morning, a blessed morning which God has made already. I know say most of una go still asleep. But me, I don't wake. I won't come out. And then I wish to pass this information to you guys so that people know go still make one or two mistake. You understand? You know, sometimes many people kind of like say my document is not out. All those kind of stuff. You might not know the reason why your document is not out because everything is being controlled by your Kogi fiscally. Now, many of you have poster already. If you are to receive money for somebody or somebody ask you, please help me with your poster, someone has to pay money for me inside, you should know if that money is coming in a genuine place. You understand? The reason why I'm making this video is that a friend of mine, which I know very well, helped somebody to pick up money. That was 2019. You understand? Last 2 years. Now, the carabinieri and then the polizia di locale, they traced this guy and states that, you know, he received a money that came from a fraudulent way. You understand? Now they file charges against him that he have to go and then pick up a lawyer to fight against this case. And then this kind of person, if for example you have not getting document, is an allegation against you. You understand? So now I just want to use this opportunity to make una understand. Before you give person your poster, say may pull money, make sure say you know say the money they come from a right source. May not be like say at the end of the day, they use your poster, they put money like say not come from a right source, and then most especially in Italy. And then they go they trace and then confirm that the money landed in your poster account. That is when the polizia di locale and that of the carabinieri, they will not trace and then come direct to your house and then give you a fight that you have received a money which is not supposed to be in that form, coming in a wrong way. Then now they have to tell you to go and pick up a lawyer. So guys, make una not make this mistake. I just want to let una know, those ones have like to help people to pick money for poster and pay, it is for you to know that, you know, it is your own risk. You are at your own risk because the person when you help pick the money, even though so now divide and 50-50, you know, saying at your own risk. So I just want you guys to know all these things. If the thing not happen like this, many years to come, then we investigate and then they will come back to you. So that is just it. What happened like this, it was 2019, but now we are in 2021, and now they come to fight the case against the guy. Say he receives also money like this. You understand? So now so it just be. I want to make you now understand this part. So that is just it. Have a blessed day ahead. And then if you wake up, try to share this video to others so that they will still know all these things. Till next time again, we'll go be together. Ciao.